best initial treatment for mealybug, you take a Q-tip with isopropyl alcohol on it and just swipe away all of the little mealybugs.
After you've gone through your entire plant, you definitely want to still douse the plant in a preventative. But just make sure you're always checking in on your plant, moving the leaves about. When in doubt, give your plant a couple more days before watering it again. See you later.